Just look at this thing. 32 megabytes. And the story should start like, in ancient times, people stored their data in 32 megabytes. So today we're talking about media cache and specifically how to remove it. So all of us been in that situations when you edit stuff and you know you have 40 gigs free, and after your edits you're left with 26 gigs of free space on your hard drive, and you're like, what the hell? That is your media cache stored on your hard drive. And in order to remove it, you have to go to Edit Preferences, Media Cache, and can you see that delete?
Just press it and hit OK.
Your media cache is gone. It's clear now. You can use your 40 gigs, your 60 gigs of free space now. Boom! It's like that. Also, you can use a time frame or amount of data after which Premiere will automatically delete your media cache. So by default, it's set to do not remove, and we have two options, as I said. And one is time frame. For example, if you know like you're editing max 3 days, set it to 7 days, and Premiere will automatically remove your media cache after 7 days. Or for example, if you exceed 30 gigs, it will delete your media cache. So now you know how to remove your media cache. And this is it for today's tutorial, and I hope you liked it. And if yes, please put the thumbs up. It will help a ton. Sub to the channel, and I will see you in the next one. Till then, bye bye. I don't know why I blinked, like, it makes no sense, but bye bye.